Smart chart, strip chart. Today we will learn about what is strip chart, how to obtain information from it.
Brother, what are you doing?
I am arranging my books.
Should I help you?
Yes, of course. Oh, not like this. I am arranging books according to their height. Thank you. Look, have you ever seen a picture like this?
Yes, we have been taught about this at school. Bro, please teach us too.
Okay, look closely at these books. Can you tell me which book is the tallest out of them?
The red one.
Right. And the smallest one?
The yellow one.
Right. Do some books have same height?
Yes, blue and green ones have the same height.
Absolutely correct. So today, I will tell you about strip charts. Today we have learnt what is strip chart and how to obtain information from it.